week, Xtreme Dance Force left JC unimpressed.
You guys were a bit stiff, and everything felt very tight.
Can they get loose this week?
Xtreme Dance Force, here is your challenge. Everywhere you go. It's Mario.
This is a challenge because it's not our style. You really have to let loose and really feel the groove.
Watch how he brings his leg all the way across so slowly like that.
And that move right there makes no sense.
It's like a whole body wave.
Boom, boom, ha! What are you doing?
The body wave is basically like a ripple effect, and we're not used to moving our body like that.
So how many times are the knees actually going?
I think we really don't know.
We're very sharp and precise with our movements. We didn't really look right doing it.
Is that? Down.
This doesn't even make any sense to me still.
What words is that on?
This performance is our chance to show everybody we can get loose.
Go over it again for me, because yes. I know what I'm doing.
Can they ride the body wave and catch more votes? Perform into a master mix of Let Me Love You by Mario. Here's Xtreme Dance Force.
Listen, your tribute is description. Looks so good that it hurts. You're a dime plus 99, and it's a shame. Don't even know what you were. Everywhere you go, they stop and stare, cause you're bad and it shows. From your head to your toes, out of control. Baby, you know
what you want. Baby, you
don't worry about
what I do.
I be coming home
back to you every night, doing you right.
Xtreme Dance Force. Tell you what, a lot of these crews doing the smooth route tonight. JC, they bring it?
I think that they did. I think they stuck to the video. Like, they were very literal about this video. When I watched the video and I watched them, it seemed like they really took the time to learn every step and to really calculate what Mario was doing and things like that. So that was nice. I want to go into a slow-mo, the wheelbarrow flip, because this is fun. You guys got to, like, have a little bit of fun at the end. This is a really slow song, so it was nice to see, you know, that you guys could pick it up at the end. That was nice. This is a good look on you guys. Every performance we've seen with you guys so far, you've been matchy, 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 matchy. So it's nice to see you guys look like a bunch of dudes up there, like, you know, doing your thing, so.
So, Mama.
I was feeling the beginning, the opening, but when JC, you took lead, it was like you wanted to prove to the world that you could get loose, but you gotta understand that in any performance, anything that you do in life, you're gonna have to prove yourself. Don't focus on what has you upset at the time. Focus on your task. Get into it. This guy's trying to get a girl. You're gonna get a girl going. Can't do that. You know what I'm saying? You gotta get smooth. Other than that, dancing, y'all did y'all thing. I felt it. And when y'all had like little pieces where y'all exploded and stuff like that, it was interesting. Fix the face.
Shame. Okay.
Yo, this is y'all element right here. You know what I mean? Like, everybody has their element when they just kill it. Sometimes it's just not for you. Last week wasn't for you. This right here is exactly where y'all need to be at. Unfortunately, you're not gonna get this style every time, but y'all just killed this, and this y'all sold it to me this time, and I just give y'all respect for taking what I said and applying it. You know what I mean? Y'all represent it. All right, good job.
Very nice. You thought Xtreme Dance Force took it to the extreme. Vote for them by calling 1-877-RJ-CREW-7 or text 7 to the number 22444 at the end of the show. Thank you, guys. Well, we